Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
The following is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
Yeah, nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
Roman Reigns, the leader of the bloodline, has arrived.
And his opponent, representing the bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton, like a god, an immortal.
He's achieved things that most only dream of, just piles of championships.
Made the long climb up the mountain and shoved everybody else off of it.
Tall task ahead for this superstar facing one of the greatest of all time in John Cena.
The greatest, Saxton, the greatest.
Falls Count Anywhere match underway now, guys. He's going for the pin. He kicks out before the count hits two.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Placing them into the corner. Monkey flip.
Vicious right forearm.
He fends off the attack. Neck breaker.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, what a suplex.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Over and over again.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. And shoulders down. Just kicks out.
They got close there. It could be do or die time.
Great counter. Brought down with a DDT.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Clothesline!
What impact!
Sunblock slam!
Has it hooked in?
Inverted vertical suplex. He's looking a little off balance. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Face first off the knee.
Arm trapped.
Oh, man. Precision strikes.
pulls their opponent in, belly to belly. Ooh.
All right,
uh-oh. Rocked by the...
He thinks he has it.
Stops the count before it, too.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Cena warding him off.
Uh-oh.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Diamond point facial.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
Goes down on the heels.
He is just reeling from that offense.
And the only thing on Roman's mind is
into the cover. Manages to escape before the three count.
The end was in sight.
Superman! And he goes for the pin. He gets the shoulder up in two.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three.
Vicious right forearm. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Taken down with a chop block. And it's done.
And he goes into the ring. Sends him into the corner. Reigns comes up short on that attack. Backfire into a DDT. Just punched him right in the middle. Right in the face.
My God.
To this match.
Drop. Beautiful. And the tribal chief being met with hostility there.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Switches it back around. Into the corner now. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Better hit the button.
Back and forth. Back and forth. Cena and Reigns hitting each other with everything they have. Let alone be enough.
You're watching this, Saxton.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Reigns put his stamp on this one. Cover! He kicked out at two.
Going up against John Cena has to be intimidating enough. And then he's able to kick out like that. Unbelievable.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it. But he cannot let that slow him down. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Nice running crossbody.
Out and he has all the time he wants.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
He climbs into the ring.
Nice hip toss.
Take.
Reigns with a victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
And that is the head of the table standing tall against Big Match John. Reigns can add yet another name to his path of destruction.
Cena put up quite the fight, but in the end, it just wasn't enough to overcome Reigns.